way, you have joked on this show about many, many things, and some of the things in the past birthdays that your husband has promised, one of which it stands out was one of my friends loved, was the fact that you thought you were going to go meet Oprah.
Oh, my God, is Oprah in the house?
No, she's not. Kelly, watch this.
Kelly, happy birthday. 50. Wow. I am sending you the best of wishes as you come into, I'm telling you, the most incredible decade of your life. I remember when I turned 50, Maya said to me, baby, the 50s are everything you've been meaning to be. So I say the same to you. Who you were meant to be comes through in full force in this decade. So celebrate all the goodness to come. And I tell you, when COVID's over, you have an open invitation to join me for lunch in Santa Barbara in my garden, and we will toast surviving a pandemic and raise a glass to your 50th birthday. And by the way, spare Lola. No need to go posting in your birthday suit on Instagram. Spare Lola, okay? Happy birthday!
Guys.
I'm crying.
There's so much to unpack about that. First of all, she said, Maya told me when I turned 50. Pause. She means Maya Angelou. Okay?
Yeah, so there's that. Uh-huh. Keep going.
Then it was the invitation.
For lunch. In
that
Santa
we
Barbara.
All heard in Santa Barbara, where she clearly is right now. Oprah told me not to be nude, so there, everybody.
It's settled.
Oprah has saved America again.
Lola thanks Oprah.
Oh my gosh, that was very exciting. That was exciting. That was a great surprise.